सोना मोहापात्रा का फूटा गुस्सा। अनु मलिक पर बरस पड़ी सोना। अनु मलिक को उनकी जज वाली कुर्सी से हटाने की मांग की। अनु मलिक शायद बहुत ही बुरी तरह से फंस चुके हैं, क्योंकि एक के बाद एक उन पर गंभीर आरोप लग रहे हैं। इतने सारे मीटू एलिगेशंस लगने के बाद उन्होंने एक लंबा चौड़ा पोस्ट लिखकर अपने आप को क्लैरिफाई किया, लेकिन उनके इस क्लैरिफिकेशन से खुश नहीं है सोना मोहापात्रा। सोना ने दिया उन्हें करारा जवाब। She first took to her Twitter handle and shared a few screenshots of Anu's letter and her letter tweeting, Anu Malik finally wrote back to all of us last evening. My response to him next to his letter, in case mine is too long to read, have also attached a shorter, crisper one. One amongst many on my timeline. Thank you, Kalul Dutta, for saying it better. #India @IndiaMeToo. Sona ne Anu Malik ke tweet ke jawab mein kaha, Posted the letter Mr. Anu has written in the previous post, my reply to what he's written below. The only truths that have surfaced after I called you out last year is that many more women have told their stories of sexual harassment, assault experiences with you. Shweta Pandit told of her trauma of how you scared her at a young age of 15. Danika D'Souza, ex-Indian Idol producer, told of how you harassed crew and contestants alike. Carolissa Montario spoke up too. Neha Bhasin spoke up a fortnight ago about her own story with you, and many more who aren't famous did too, and in detail. Alisha Chinnay too corroborated the pattern and spoke her truth. None of these women are connected or have anything to gain by speaking up about the predatory behavior of one powerful, rich, perverted man. Unverified allegations, you say? These are multiple testimonies of independent, sane women speaking coherently, and they have a common thread and story. What about the mental health of all these people who have gone through this traumatic experience because of you? Did you care about them over these years? What about the mental health of the good India and all the victims and their families when they see you flaunting yourself on TV, rubbing it in, your free pass in society? It has been spoken about very clearly. You have no right to be platformed on national TV till you make amends. 1.3 billion people exist in India. Not everyone needs to make crores on TV to survive or be judged to young people whose safety they jeopardize. You aren't a role model. You could always take a break, go to a sex rehab or counseling or somewhere to reflect on how to behave better. Ask your kids to do a hard day's job and earn a salary. They are adults. I started working at 22. Do whatever it takes. Stay away from the public eye. Show some remorse. Say sorry. If you did, this would not have happened. There you go. You answered your own question. Being a father of two daughters doesn't prove anything. Clearly, it hasn't held your libido back. History has shown us that multiple times in multiple real-life stories, some men will just be that. The show must go on without you. Don't jeopardize the hard work of so many people and the dreams of so many contestants just for your personal glory and ambitions. Step down, Malik. And yes, please do go to court. I request you to do so. Not just these 10 testimonies. We shall ensure 10 times those are presented for the world to see. Let's set a precedent for India, Mr. Anu Malik. Let's make sure no one feels like behaving like you have over the decades. I have the utmost faith that justice shall indeed be served. अब आपको बताते हैं कि अनु मलिक ने अपने क्लैरिफिकेशन में क्या कहा था।
It has been over a year that I have been accused of something that I haven't done. I have been silent all this while as I was waiting for the truth to surface on its own. But I realized that my silence on the matter has been misconstrued as my weakness. Ever since the false and unverified allegations were leveled against me, it has not only ruined my reputation, but also affected me and my family's mental health, left us traumatized, and tarnished my career. I feel helpless, like I am being cornered and suffocated. It's disgraceful that at this age, at this stage in my life, I have to watch the most slanderous words and horrifying incidents being associated with my name. Why wasn't this spoken about before? Why do these allegations resurface only when I am back on television, which is currently my only source of livelihood? Being a father of two daughters, I can't imagine committing the acts that I am accused of, let alone do it. Fighting a battle on social media is an endless process, at the end of which nobody wins. If this keeps on continuing, I will have no option but to knock on the doors of the courts to safeguard myself. I would like to thank my well-wishers who have been with me and my family through this dark phase. I don't know how much more slander and dirt my family and I can take. The show must go on. But behind this happy face, I am in pain. I am in dark space. And justice is all I want. Anu Malik.
वेल, आपका क्या कहना है इस पूरे मामले के बारे में हमें कमेंट सेक्शन में जरूर बताएं। ऑल्सो डू लाइक, फॉलो एंड सब्सक्राइब टू बॉलीवुड नाउ ऑन फेसबुक, इंस्टाग्राम एंड यूट्यूब।